What if the prophecy came before the prophet in a toad called Xenolith?
Thank you.
not the only way around. We can be revived.